We moved to Southlake, where the Carroll Dragons were hoping to stay perfect and protect the tradition against a very good Arlington Martin squad. After falling behind early 7-3, the Carroll offense finds some success. Owen Allen winning the foot race to the pylon and a 10-7 Dragons lead. That opens up the passing game. Kaden Anderson to RJ Maryland. Another touchdown. 17-7 lead at halftime for Southlake Carroll. In the second half, those two would stay hot. Under heavy pressure, Anderson lofts one up to Maryland and watch him stroll into the end zone from there. Southlake Carroll stays undefeated on the season with a 31-7 victory.